Unit 6. Check your skills. Page 105. A. Comprendre un reportage.
We have asked two young women to tell us about their origins. First, listen to Sophia.
My name is Sophia Wang. I am 14 years old, and I live in Brooklyn, New York. My mom is black, Korean, and Native American. My dad is white and Jewish. When people ask me what race I am, I think to myself, why does that matter? I haven't had any bad experiences being a mixed-race person, maybe because I live in New York, where there are many kinds of people. When I go to Hebrew school, I rarely see anyone who looks like me, but that doesn't bother me. Everywhere I go, I feel comfortable. Maybe that's because I'm a little bit of everything.
Now listen to Hannah.
I'm Hannah Motley. I'm 15, I'm Irish and African American. White people tend to see me as black, and black people tend to see me as white. I don't identify with either one more than the other. When people ask me what I am, I say, I'm human, just like you. People who don't know me very well have seen my mom pick me up from school and ask if she's my babysitter. When I explain it to them, sometimes they feel embarrassed.